What is up, my dude and dudettes, and welcome back to TellerTube. In today's video, we're going to be looking at the subreddit r/meIRL. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with my latest videos. With that being said, sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Ah, such a beautiful day. Danger. Danger?
Danger!
A nice display of everyone's anxiety. Come over. I can't. I'm campaigning. My parents aren't home. I know, they're working longer hours for lower wages. You're awful, Jimmy. Why is that? You invited me on your show just to make fun of me.
Maybe?
Huh. Isn't that so silly? They're all so talented. Yeah, wow, I didn't know all these animals could play the instrument, Mom. If video games are to blame for violence, then maybe Monopoly is the reason why boomers are so good at bankrupting. Hey, you never know. You've heard of Elf on the Shelf. Now get ready for Reno Polino, correspondent, da Berlino. Sounds like something straight out of Dr. Seuss. Woman's soap scents. Lavender, spring, nectar, passion fruit, hope. Men's soap scents. War, pestilence, wood, pain, Fiji. Yeah, just a tad different, eh? As a kid, I used to make fun of Plankton for dating a computer screen. Now look where I am. What goes around comes around, Chief. I have no pronouns, please do not refer to me. Yes, I go by nothing. Alrighty, Chief. Me playing a game. My grandpa, are you winning? Gramps, I just started. Oh, I love reading too. Do you have any favorite books? Yes, 1984. Wow, so many. No, that was the name of the book. Ugh, never mind. My wedding venue was double booked at the same place as a furry convention. Oh no, my guy looks so disappointed. You hate to see it. Couple unexpectedly delivers baby at Chick-fil-A. Baby will get free Chick-fil-A food for life and a guaranteed job at 14. Going to make sure my baby gets delivered at a bank. I wonder what their incentive is. When you have the perfect joke, but the topic changes before you can tell it. Rats. 15 years ago, The Simpsons knew how traumatizing cats would be. I swear The Simpsons have predicted so many things in their past episodes. That's so weird. Living in PJs, how about you? Living in pain. Oh, well alrighty, Carson. Cashier that knows the code for that exotic fruit. A normal cashier. Wow, what a wizard. Two magnets trying desperately to repel each other. Tape. 8-year-old me finally achieving my dream. I used to do this all the time with magnets. Finally. We plan a counterattack. We send memes in English. The Germans speak English. The Germans speak English. Huh. Please, can you write a silly joke on the pizza? My 6-year-old loves jokes and is feeling unwell. Thanks. What is a dog's favorite pizza? Pepperoni. It is critical we give him a raise immediately. Yeah, this guy definitely deserves a raise. What a good guy. My parents washed my mouth out with soap for saying a curse word. So I swallowed it and gave them a $5,000 hospital bill. I'm sorry, is this some sort of American joke that I'm too European to understand? A small joy in my life is that my sis is dating a guy with the same name as her cat. And Human Nigel hates that we all call him Human Nigel. Hey, Human Nigel, can you pass me the ketchup? If you were driving to your death, would you still drive fast? I paid for the whole speedometer. I'm gonna use the whole speedometer. Buckle up, boys. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Me? I'm not that ugly. Bathroom mirror?
Bleh.
Today I sat next to a girl on a bus and I watched her swipe left on me on Tinder. Ooh. Maybe next time, Chief. P.S. Psst, 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 psst. Kids who could read at 12th grade level in 4th grade are all depressed and illiterate now. My psychiatry professor says individuals with a higher IQ, when children, must be stimulated to develop it further or else they are more susceptible to develop anxiety and depression, and also fall off the curve. And since as a child you can't control the circumstances of your development, I'm sad to inform you that your family and society have failed you. This explains so much. Huh. Job-stealing immigrant arrested after cops find 63 jobs in basement. Whoa. Wait a sec. How do you physically have someone's job to steal? I'm so confused. Me and the boys going shopping. The boys. Me. The guy without social anxiety who could actually talk to the cashier. Woman manages to get all 17 of her pets to sit still for a photo. Other pet owners. Is it possible to learn this power? How does she manage that? Wow. New dating app idea, called 7.5. Only for people who are like a strong 7, maybe 8 on a good day. Who look kind of athletic, but would probably die if they had to run a mile. Have depression, but the kind that makes you funny. Cars check engine light is on. No one else is allowed. Buddy needs to go and pitch this on Shark Tank. September 9, 2018 versus September 9, 2019. I like how he's happy in both. Stay shining, my dude. Hostage or not, sometimes it's nice being held. Bro, you good? My mom at checkout. You must not fail. Go. Me being sent out to find onions. 10-year challenge. Year 7 to uni. Let me see your ears. Savage. My husband, the extrovert, and I, the introvert, got separated on our flight. We're in the middle seats in the same row. I've already apologized to the people sitting next to me like 7 times. My husband is sharing beef jerky with strangers, and I think he's now in someone's wedding. Guess what? I got us invited to a wedding. Me and my teens, this radio station is playing my jams. Me and my 20s, this bar is playing my jams. Me and my 30s, this grocery store is playing my jams. Quite the evolution. What I look like in my mind, what I look like in the Target self-checkout camera. Huh? Do dogs think in barks? This post haunts me every day. I sprained my ankle, so my cat decided to elevate her paws in solidarity. Oh, what a nice kitty. Safe from all harm, extreme risk of boogeyman attack. That's true. You can't have your back exposed to an empty room. You just can't. Stuffed crest pizza. Italians. You mamad your last amia. I think that was a pretty good Italian impression. Let me know in the comments. I'm peeing and this dog came into my stall. He has a joke to tell you, but he has to stop laughing first. Biggest scam ever. Apartments charging pet fees, but not children fees. My cat literally lays on a blanket all day while I can literally hear children beating on the walls. That's so true. I hate when cashiers say, yummy, yummy, I love money, and has a little nibble on it. It's so overdone at this point. excuse me? When you wake up at 7:59 and turn off your alarm set for 8 o'clock. Bomb has been defused. We live another day, boys. Me, 2 minutes after my phone dies, judging people for being on their phone all the time. Jeez, would you guys get off your phone already? To all the people saying time goes by fast, you've never been in this position before. Classic working out in the plank position.
How much time's left? Oh!
When a McDonald's employee dies, McF. What does this even mean? It means you McPress McF to McPay McRespects. Duh. Inside you are two wolves. You should probably see a doctor. The recommended amount of wolves inside you is 0. YouTube apology video starts. YouTuber. Oh, just gotta make sure the camera's lined up here. Perfect. Me tracking my package even though I just ordered it 5 minutes ago. Where is it? Should be here soon, right? Alright, oof size. Let's see who you truly are. Destruction 100. God damn it, I knew it. Don't shop. A parrot. Adopt. A pigeon. Jeez, imagine picking up a pigeon off the side of the road and bringing it home. That would just be reckless. Do you ever walk to the beat of your music in public and you think you look really cool, but you probably just look like this? I can say I do this often, not gonna lie. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, smash that like button as it would really help me out. Subscribe to my channel so you can stay up to date with my latest videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.